Lexi McGee.
My name is Nikki Webster.
I'm a hairstylist and I'm also co-owner.
And I am the co-owner of Berkshire Salon and Day Spa.
I became co-owner, it was kind of a whirlwind, actually. I was a hairstylist here at Berkshire, and my business partner, I was helping her manage the salon, and the previous owner just came to her one day and said, we're gonna be closing the doors in a couple weeks. Go ahead and let all the staff know.
I knew that this was a place where people supported their families. This was their full-time job, so I had to find a way to fix it.
Both of us decided we just loved this business and we loved the salon and we didn't want to let it go.
I was 2 weeks back from my honeymoon. We just purchased our first house. Never in a million years did it even cross my mind that we should buy it.
And when this opportunity came up, at the moment it was more of a, well, let's save our jobs and let's save the jobs of the rest of the people that we work with. I think it was maybe 7 to 10 days later we had the paper signed, turned around, we had our LLC formed, it was in our name, and we were ready to go.
The scariest thing I've ever done in my whole life.
Yeah, it was quick, like that. We really didn't have time to think too hard, which I'm kind of glad about. We just went with our gut.
Berkshire Salon and Day Spa, how can I help you? You never feel like you've reached it, you've reached success, but I do feel like we have become successful, more successful as time has gone on. My heart is that we provide a really good place for people to work. I want to enjoy my job when I come here every day, and more than anything, I want our employees to be able to enjoy their jobs.
I want my story to be that, especially women in the business industry, in the business world, that we've got a lot to say and a lot to offer. And it's empowering to know that we can make a difference in our community and in our city as well.